Yes.
Do they pay for it, or you have to pay for it?
I'll pay for it.
You pay for it.
Yeah, I come to
you.
Yeah, I take it out
myself. Well, hello, Neo.
Back years ago, the companies would pay your insurance. Yeah. You didn't have to pay anything.
That's right. Yeah.
And then it got to where, you know, well, we're going to pay so much, and you pay so much. Now, tell you what, we'll just do a deal with insurance company. And here's what's so bad.
Oh,
me, my insurance is not bad. $75 a week.
Yeah.
Right? But if I add sharing to my policy, it goes from $75 a week to $375 a week.
That's getting
away. Okay.
Being a perfect gentleman.
You know?
Yeah.
So I say that, and then somehow.
Oh. He's going after grandma.
You say that,
there
a week,
he
so
goes.
No, $1,200.
All right, but I'm sorry, it's still a lot of money.
It is still a lot of money. I remember when me covered me first for our program. It was $35. That's for our family plan. That would have been the whole family.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, it is. It's crazy.
Here, I found it. It was hiding. Where was it? Over there hiding behind the chair.
I don't really know. I don't necessarily want to. I'm going to have to go. I got work to do. I got to get back on the road tomorrow.